Hi everyone, welcome to online summer vacation camp. My name is Kavita Thakur from MM Public School. Today, I'll start first lesson is patterns. How to write? First we start small curve, lower curve, round, touch the bottom line, you can make this curve. E says igloo. E igloo. I phonic sound is E igloo. We can make U for umbrella. Phonic sound is a umbrella. W says watch. W sound is w watch. First pattern, then second, pick curve. Up. We can make T. T phonic sound is Tata Tiger. T says Tiger. Third pattern is round. Touch the bottom line. Up and down, up and down. C for cat. Kaka cat. A says apple. Apple. Orange. Orange. D says dog. Dog standing line. Fourth pattern is इसको बीच में से ओपन रखेंगे हम. Touch up and down, up then back, big pattern. Down, up, same pattern, small, big.
we can make this pattern. L for lamp, la lamp, la lamp. B for ball, baba ball. So students, you can follow this pattern. Thank you, have a nice day.